I've worked my whole life so that when I die, there'll be something left behind. Cause I know all too well how feeble and frail is flesh.
Hi, my name is Nick Zeno. I'm a local musician and writer, and I'm out here in Central Square busking. Busking is just generally a term for street performing.
Warm your hands by the fire. I take comfort in the notion that there's one thing left for me that's alive in your sweet memory.
Got the idea from someone at the Walnut Street Cafe. We had a meeting about the arts there maybe about a month or a month and a half ago. And after the meeting was over, Sam, one of the people who works there, said, you know, why doesn't anybody ever busk in Lynn? I said, I don't know why nobody ever busks in Lynn. But I thought about it. A lot of places have... you have to buy a permit or you have to audition to play out. So I asked the City Hall, is there a policy, is there official policy towards busking in Lynn? They said no. So I started a Facebook page called Busking in Lynn to try to get some people interested, try to get some people out here to play. I've talked to the commander of the MBTA station. I've spoken to City Hall and gotten some guidelines, and those are on that page.
I made it through state school, and I can live through you.
Basically, hoping to get more people out here just to get to make the arts more visible in this city. I know that there are a lot of musicians in this town and around this town. But especially in this town, there are musicians of all kinds of genres and all kinds of backgrounds. I think it'd be great to get them out on the street where people could see them and to make this a place maybe they can earn a couple of bucks playing in public and just make this a place where more people want to walk around and see things.
Lived in small towns, and I've lived in cities. Start the show, running out of drums, and the people want to see what it is they come for, and it's hard to know the herald.
We're at the very, very beginning of it. I only know a couple of people who've tried it so far. I know Dickie Krause came out here and played a little bit. This is my first time coming out and playing. Hopefully it'll catch on. We'll see. I'm going to keep doing it because it might take a while to kind of normalize it. But I'll be playing under the clock, sometimes at the MBTA. I have a license to play on the subway, which you need for playing the MBTA. Hopefully more people will come out if they see it happening.
Salvation happens only from on high. It's the wonder we believe. We won't see it till we die.